Right.
What, you've got both
angles now,
right? Move
your hand.
Go on, then.
I can't go nowhere.
Why?
You've got to put your hand...
Maybe Granny should have to stick on her side.
Yeah.
Wait, the dove's in there.
Here's the stick.
Oh, damn.
Take the stick.
Now, look, take your stick out, Mike. That stick ain't doing no good whatsoever.
You can go another little bit. You've got to work the way up.
Grandad, you got to... Granddad, you've got to use the stick. Just because you can't lift it up all the way down. Do you think it's dead because of loss of oxygen?
No.
Okay. Hey, Dad! A dove's stuck in the middle! No, a dove's stuck in the middle of there, in the middle of the fence.
Seriously?
Yeah! A dove, not a dog, you dweeb.
No. I don't need the stick.
Dog, Freddy.
Be careful, Granny.
Hey, Freddy, you don't let it out.
Yes, you've got to watch the monster.
Where's he? Yeah, a little dove, look.
Granny, you're recording me.
Yeah.
So look.
No,
no, no, no, no, listen, listen.
I can't record
you. What are you doing?
Hold up your hands, Fred, and let it fly. Hold up in the air.
What is it?
You little dove. That's it. Old my old Coco. Oh, I don't know if I recorded that or not.
If you